Step 6. The applicant finds a rental unit. Next, the request for tenancy approval must be completed. All parties, including the landlord, applicant, and SNRHA, must complete the RIFTA workflow in Rent Cafe. Once the RIFTA is complete, a HAP contract is generated, completed by the landlord, then signed by SNRHA all in the Rent Cafe portal. When the HAP contract is done, an HQS inspection of the unit can be scheduled and completed. After the HQS inspection is approved, contracts are then executed.